that was the high priest of the temple.
Imprisoned in silence and despair by his own followers. A sad legacy.